Agricbase TV.
Yes, we just want to ask you a few questions because today you're really our first guest speaker on Agricbase TV. So the actual thing we want you to tell us about is to tell us about yourself and what motivates you into farming.
Yes, I am Otunba Olufemi Oke, the chairman of All Farmers Associations of Nigeria, Lagos State Chapter. I am a cassava farmer, especially in the crops. I produce garri, which is a staple food, and I convert some to pellets and chips, and I export to the US.
How long have you been into farming? How long have you been into this?
Yes, precisely it should be about 15 years ago now, of which I've been into farming.
That's a long time.
Because I'm from an agrarian area in Lagos State, which is a place. And the fact that I go home every weekend and I saw the way our people are doing it.
Okay.
And it motivates me for me to assist on doing putting more value to what they are doing.
Please, can you tell us about the success and the failure that is into farming business?
Yes, I could regard success for now. Though, as we already said, there is no success without failure. But I believe if you fail, that is to say you should try more, you should still be in the business. So it is then you know that these are the things you should put into place. The success of which we are in is firstly for the fact of being producing my cassava in a village which is a rural area in Lagos State, and I was able to motivate by the Nigerian Export Promotion Council in the cover Lagos and Akure. So she now motivated me to bid into exportations of these products into America.
Wow.
And then meanwhile, I never knew anything about Agua. So about Agua came on board. And that is African Growth Opportunity Heart, which they had a meeting in Washington, D.C. So at the time she came in, she introduced me to some of the Nigerians that are buying their staple food abroad. So that was how I started. And that's a success story. The other way around I could tell you about, which is the back story about it, is just recently in Lagos State, where we farm, we discovered that some kidnappers are there.
Wow.
They came into some of these farmers, especially those are laborers that are working with us. They started kidnapping us. So they made some of our things rotten. But thanks to our able governor, Ambode, he has quickly swung into action. He was there and he saw that we are really in a dilemma because these kidnappers focus on we farmers and we have to run for our lives, especially those who are looking for the ransom from these farmers. So it makes some of our things to be rotten. And thanks to him, he has now asked the government to have an army barrack in the Budu Ekpedia, of which is now commencing.
Okay,
so that would have been another bad story of which, but thank God, it's now coming into
okay, so sir, to become a farmer, what advice will you give to the young ones out there?
Yes, my advice to them is to have the passion, is to have to be encouraged. There is no job that is very perfect of which someone can do, and they say, oh, because everybody are working, I want to go into oil business or into bank. There are hurdles there, but if you have the passion, if you have the courage, definitely you will get more success at the end of the day.
Okay, so what can you say to the impression of some Nigerians who believe that farmers are poor? Because they believe farming business is not really
That area is because of the government that is not taking more cognizance, more encouragement of our farmers.
Okay.
We are not being support really to other countries. Like what we have seen in America and other countries, most of these are farmers that have been supported with these are people, especially the government. The government coming to their aid, especially when it comes to machineries and other things, especially even in the area of finance. Government fund them, government assist them. There's no tax being levied on these machineries. So those are the areas that is making some of our youth to run away from this business. So if it's being encouraged by these people, definitely our youth will do more. And we are even thinking now that the government is now paying more attention into this agri business in Nigeria.
Thank you very much for today.
Thank you.
Today we have tried to cover more information from the chief Otunba Olufemi of Lagos.
Okay.
Thank you very much, sir, for joining us on our event today.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
All right, you just heard from the horse's mouth that agriculture pays. Stay tuned to Agricbase TV. We love you. Bye.
Agricbase TV.
There was good and evil. We chose good. Why raise the time of the Most High, ye sons of men?